following this festival the last 2 days, you know that the 15 bands, it could be any of these bands that play today to be on this stage playing in the top three. So congratulations to everybody. And it's an honor to represent all your hard work. It really has been an honor to share the stage with you. This is Newark Academy's first time in the final three, and it's more than exciting. We're going to start off with a tune entitled Chinoiserie by Duke Ellington, and it's going to feature Luca Moretti on the piano, Alan Zhu on the tenor saxophone, T-Mac Teddy McGraw on the drums, and the great Elliot Mason from Jazz at Lincoln Center is going to also join us. We're going to start off by featuring our bassist, Vikram Bala.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.